charter schools. You're paying for them. But are some inside dealings wasting taxpayer money?
If this situation involved a regular district school, can you imagine the reaction in the community?
I'll follow the money. Wednesday at 5 on News 10 NBC.